I know you said I couldn't do a video for my Lose Yourself parody, but hey, you know, it's your choice.
Yeah, exactly. So,
well, since I don't have a video for it, and since this is my stinking show, what do you say we just sit here and listen to the whole song right now?
Look, if you had one shot to sit on your lazy butt and watch all the TV you ever wanted until your brain turned to mush, would you go for it or just let it slip?
Yo. Remote is ready, eyes wide, palms are sweaty. The Flintstones on the TV already, Wilma and Betty. No virgin, the channel surfing, and I'm HD ready. So I flip, garbage is all I'm getting. The Simon Cowell, who folks wanna disembowel. He opens his mouth, always says something foul. They're dying, wow, wannabes are crying now. He votes them out, time to throw in the towel. Shows based on reality, oh, the humanity, oh. Aussie's family show loves profanity. Whoa, the insanity. Oh, dogs that crap and pee. Home of depravity. No, they live happily. Yo, plus the Ali G show and celebrity mole. Oh, and there's Anna Nicole. She's scaring me. Look, mono cavities. Oh, it's a station break. Better go out to the kitchen and microwave something.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, they told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN TV Land and HBO. The Travel Channel Discovery and Lifetime.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, cajoled me, turn off those music videos. I'm gonna watch C-SPAN TV Land and HBO, the History Channel and QVC and Lifetime.
My butt is aching as I watch NASCAR racing, that show about undertaking Larry King. To 24 to Law and Order, the Weather Channel's boring like 60 Minutes, Ancient Reporters. Next up on E! True Hollywood Story, the rise and decline of 12 actors named Corey. Shows for next fall they've already been naming. CSI Boise and Touched by an Uncle both sound pretty layman. So does everybody tolerates Raymond. And King of Queens jumped the shark the first minute. I can't believe Richard Simmons ain't in it. I move right on to 8 simple rules for dating my teenage daughter. Then I bet I watch The Bachelorette, followed by Welcome Back Cotter and the Muppet Show, where they go Manama.
You're gonna lose your mind watching TV. They told me, they told me, but I'm still tuning every show. My cable gets C-SPAN TV Land and HBO, the Disney Channel and A&E and Lifetime.
You're gonna
lose your mind watching TV. They told me, cajoled me, but I still love Lisa Kudrow. I'm looking at C-SPAN TV Land and HBO, the Playboy Channel and Court TV and Lifetime.
Never missed Melrose Place or Lost in Space. I've seen each amazing race and without a trace. But I only watched Will and Grace one time, one day. Wish I hadn't, cause TiVo now thinks I'm gay. Oh, and Fear Factor, I watched maybe a half hour. After that, felt like I needed a long shower. Network execs with naked ambitions. Next week on Fox, watch Lions Eat Christians. Like to tie up those programming planners. Make them watch all of that junk till their heads explode just like scanners. Covered grub-eating fools on Survivor. Look, there's James Lipton discussing the oeuvre of Mr. Rob Schneider, and there's Gilligan and SpongeBob Plus. There's MacGyver, and Jay Leno has got Madonna. Hey, there's Luke Perry on a special all-pig Latin episode of Drew Carey. Wanna turn on E.T., cause I'm a gossip freak, and I gotta know who J-Lo is marrying this week. A 30-second spot, then we come back to Are You Hot? I was planning on recording The Sopranos. I forgot, I love shows with or without a plan.
What's the matter? Don't you like it?
No, it's just, it's ridiculous, it's repetitive, and it gets on my nerves.
Eh, give me a break. I could only change the words. I couldn't change the music, too.
I just think that, it's sissy music.
We'll be right back.